Karim Benzema became very unlikable overnight. As you may know, Messi won FIFA the Best Award, but Benzema wasn't very happy about it, so he went on Instagram and posted his achievements on his story, that being a way of saying that he deserved it. But remember when Modric won the Ballon d'Or in 2018? Where was Benzema back then? And by the way, he should post this photo on his story too.